This mHelp clip has 16 steps. 1. Click cell A3. 2. Type the first value to use. 3. Click cell B3. 4. Type the second value to use. 5. Click cell C3. 6. Type the third value to use. 7. Click cell D3. 8. Type the fourth value to use. 9. Click the cell where you want to display the answer. 10. Click the Formulas tab. 11. Click Lookup and Reference. A menu will appear. 12. Click Columns. A dialog box will appear. 13. Click the Reference button. 14. Highlight cells A3 to D3. 15. Click the Formula button. 16. Click OK. The answer will be displayed in the cell selected. This concludes the mHelp clip.